Well, they sound hungry. Did you know these men here were cannibals once? They may still be cannibals. I shouldn't worry about it, though. We're not a very appetizing lot.
Presenting an epic voyage into the unknown.
Conquest of the Earth mostly means the taking it away from those with different skin tone. Not a pretty thing when you look into it too deeply.
Based on Joseph Conrad's timeless classic.
We've been facing a very grave situation here, Captain Marlowe. It's a matter of relieving stations.
Tim Roth, star of Reservoir Dogs.
There's only one reason you haven't got your goods, monsieur. The boat that carries the ivory has no captain. Well, now I'm here. You shall have your ivory.
And John Malkovich, star of In the Line of Fire.
Happiness is to be found only in victory, in commerce, as well as war.
In a film from director Nicholas Rogue. He was sent to recover a fortune.
Find out just exactly what this man Kurtz is up to.
What he found was a mystery without explanation.
You are interfering with me. You and your peddling notions.
Without reason.
You understand what I'm saying? My boat has sunk.
And without mercy. Turner Pictures Worldwide presents Heart of Darkness.
It's too dangerous to go in there.
Soon, dear. It's almost time.
True love can be hard to find. For some, it takes a lifetime. For him, it took 1,000 years.
God bless you.
And now that he's finally found her, he's going to love her.
I know about life, other than it ends, is that it's a good idea to be with someone during it.
She's looking at us.
She is not looking at us.
I'm telling you, she's looking at us.
Can I walk you to class?
Go out.
Okay.
Great.
I don't think that you can leave that in my parents' driveway.
Look, if it doesn't fit, then I can always get you another one.
This is Elliot Price.
No.
I told him about your photographs.
I like them.
You're making me nervous.
You're making me nervous.
Look, I am the one that should be nervous.
You can't listen to him. I live with him.
You mean living in the same house? I'm just gonna go for a little walk.
The woman's insane.
Look, not everyone's family is as sick as yours.
Take the baby away while they fight.
I am taking the baby because the parents are obviously crazy.
This play, if you want to call it a play, is a very poor structure, but it's very precious. Not even funny. But I like it.
Thank you. It's very kind.
Where did you find this talented boy?
Which are you? Man or boy?
But doesn't matter, I'm partial to both.
You know, I think you'd be good at anything you do.
Thank you. I only just found out I'm going away for the weekend.
It's nothing, Jay. Please don't.
You know, if it's nothing, then why didn't you tell me about it?
He may just want to know that you love him.
I can't believe this. Everyone's got an opinion about my relationship.
Eric Stoltz, Mary Louise Parker, Timothy Dalton, Jill Clayburgh, Ralph Macchio, Tony Curtis, and Kathleen Turner, with a special appearance by Whoopi Goldberg.
Not right for the part.
Nelson Potter is back in business.
I said I want to hear the 1812 Overture, she falls!
And he's banking on justice.
Guess you didn't figure on the copying in the immediate area, did you?
Going undercover.
Timing is everything.
And stealing the show.
Your bank is a complete security disaster.
A sensitive man.
You scumbag.
With a soft touch.
My butt fell asleep. Shh. Hey, eat me, Bruno, all right?
A dangerous mouth that loves his work.
I'm gonna have more security work than I can possibly handle.
And nobody does it better.
Oh, wee, I know this ass. Lily?
Or gets in deeper.
Something stinks and my son stepped right in it.
All right, stay right there. You give up?
Watch your step. Hold your breath. And hang on for dear life. Because this time, it's an even faster getaway.
We're Potters. We don't quit.
Corey Haim, Cynthia Rothrock, Leo Rossi, and Sarah G. Buxton.
Fast getaways, that's our specialty.
Fast Getaway 2.
So what are you gonna do, KD? You gonna mess around out there in the streets till you get killed?
What's that, sir?
You gotta think about your life. Being a black man in America isn't easy. All I'm saying is, survive.
You need to be glad that you graduated from high school and that you're alive at 18. And you need to do something with yourself before you end up like he did.
I'm not gonna end up like he did, all right? Mother, mother, there's too many of you crying.
Brother, 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 there's far too many of you dying. You know we've got to find.
Oh man, you know I'm down, but I also know that life has better things to offer than what's on the street out there.
Why are you so worried about me?
Why shouldn't I be? What's going on?
Menace to society.
The hunt is on, and you're the prey.